work. He says I gotta work. He see me do my da. So I put in work. When you gonna learn? I don't care if it hurts. I think I've had enough. Might get a little drunk. I say what's on my mind. Might do a little time. 'Cause all of my kindness, is taken for weakness. Now I'm 4-5 seconds from wilding, and we got 3 more days till Friday. I'm just trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me, oh, that's all I want. Woke up an optimist, sun was shining, I'm positive. Then I heard you were talking trash. Yeah, I'm about 4-5 seconds from wild in.
I've drained most of the water out of my hair with a cotton t-shirt, and I'm going to blow dry it. My blow dryer that I've been using, I've had for like 15 years, so it's time to just lay it down, just throw it away. I got one that is similar to it. This is the blow dryer that I've had forever. It was the Flamingo. I don't even know what brand it's by or anything. I'm guessing it's just Flamingo. I don't know. It is amazing and I've loved it. It's been my favorite. But now sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, and so that's just telling me that I need to get rid of it. So this is what I decided to purchase. It's the Silverbird by Conair Pro, and it looks pretty similar. Like, I really wanted something that was very similar to that, so I love the fact that it has the 2 switches so that I can use cool air, hot air, warm air, and then the speeds are also low, medium, or high. It has a cold button so I can make some cold blasts of air, like once I get done with the heating process. And here are the 2 little switches that I was talking about. Also, it does come with a concentrator nozzle and then a comb attachment, so I'm loving both of those. So it doesn't fit my old concentrator nozzle, so even though both of these claim to be universal, they're not like really universal, so it's okay because it comes with its own, so I can just use that. I got it from Sally's and it was $43.99. I got it in March, and for some reason when I got to the register, the cashier took off $10 additional, so I didn't ask any questions, but I guess they were having some kind of promotion. I don't know if the promotion is still going on, but I got this for the total after tax, $36.79. I know $40 is not very expensive for a blow dryer. I think it's going to be worth it. For a blow dry, I'm going to apply my Ion Daily Solutions Blow Dry Cream Serum.
Woke up an optimist, sun was shining, I'm positive. Then I heard you were talking trash. Yeah, I'm about 4-5 seconds from wilding, and we got 3 more days till Friday. I'm just trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me, oh, that's all I want. And I know that you're up tonight thinking, how could I be so selfish? But you call about 1,000 times, wondering where I've been. Then I know that you're up tonight, thinking, how could I be so reckless? But I just can't apologize. I hope you can understand. Tonight, promise you'll pay my bow. See, they wanna buy my pride.
I'm finished. finished and my hair got pretty straight with this blow dryer. So if I was to flat iron it, I'm sure I would get really good results because it's pretty straight just by blow drying it. This process did not take long at all. It got straight fairly quickly, like I think maybe 25 minutes, and I'm done with my whole head, which is wonderful.
But I'm just trying to make it back up on Monday.
So this blow dryer, I like it. It's just an overall really, really good and nice blow dryer, and hopefully it will last me just as long as my Flamingo did. If you have any other questions, comments, and all of that, please leave them down below. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I hope it helps some of you out. Bye.
It would tell me, oh, that's all I want. Work, 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 work. He says I gotta work, 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 work. You see me do my da 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 da.